JavaScript constantly evolves, and with new features and standards, some libraries are falling behind. Today, we're highlighting five JavaScript libraries you should retire in 2025 and explore the modern alternatives that are faster, lighter, and more efficient. 1. jQuery. jQuery revolutionized JavaScript development with its simple syntax and cross-browser support. But in 2025, it's time to let it go. Modern JavaScript APIs like Query Selector, Add Event Listener, and Fetch make jQuery redundant. Plus, frameworks like React, Vue, and Angular offer powerful solutions tailored for modern applications. Alternative, use vanilla JavaScript for DOM manipulation or embrace frameworks for a more modular approach. 2. Moment.js. Moment.js once dominated date and time handling in JavaScript. However, it's now considered heavy and outdated, especially with the rise of modular libraries and the evolving temporal API. Alternatives: switch to DateFNs or Luxon for lightweight, modular solutions. Even better, explore JavaScript's temporal API for built-in date handling. 3. Lodash simplified JavaScript with its powerful utility functions, but many of its features are now natively supported in ES6 Plus with tools like the spread operator, object assign, and advanced array methods. Alternative, replace Lodash with native ES6 Plus features or selectively import only the functions you need for minimal bundle size. 4. Underscore.js. As Lodash's predecessor, Underscore has been overshadowed for years. Its utility methods are no longer necessary, as ES6 Plus syntax and native functions handle these tasks more efficiently. Alternative, refactor your code to ES6 Plus syntax, which is cleaner, faster, and easier to maintain. 5. RequireJS. RequireJS was crucial for managing dependencies before ES6 modules existed. But now, with standardized modules and modern bundlers like Webpack and Vite, RequireJS has become obsolete. Alternative, use ES6 modules and leverage tools like Webpack or Vite for streamlined dependency management. Why move on? Continuing to use outdated libraries can slow down your application with unnecessary bulk, increase maintenance costs with deprecated tools, limit scalability by relying on legacy solutions. Conclusion: say goodbye to jQuery, Moment.js, Lodash, Underscore, and RequireJS in 2025. Transitioning to native JavaScript, modern APIs, and lightweight libraries will make your applications faster, your code cleaner, and your development practices future-proof. Stay ahead of the curve, modernize your stack.